the ORs will wake up, guys. The ORs will start doing surgeries again. And will we be ready for that? So that's where my brain's always thinking a month from now, 2 months from whenever the ORs, 3 weeks from now, I don't know. We don't know. But when the ORs wake back up, let's be ready as a sterile processing department. These surgeries that stopped, the hernias, the total knees, the shoulders, robotic, whatever they might be, they're going to need those surgeries. They didn't go anywhere. Let's not have sterile processing be the ones that cannot wake back up when the OR wakes back up. And that means being ready, having your supplies, having your training ready, having your staff mentally ready for the waking up is what I'm calling it. Because our hospital, our state, our country, and the world will wake up from this COVID and we will get back to normal. And that's what I want to make sure we're prepared for. So I, as a manager, as a sterile processing tech, want to just let you all know that we're in this together. When you're done, you're hot, you're sweaty, you're tired potentially, and you want to get out of that PPE as fast as possible. That's not the time to do it. And again, relative to COVID or not, that's not the time. I don't want all this work we talked about by disinfecting surfaces, getting your equipment clean, all this stuff. And then by simple fact of you not taking your gown off in the correct way, you can possibly transfer something onto your scrubs or your bare skin. It's a shame. Please read up on how to don and doff. It's not been easy. But if the leader or the head of an organization or even the entry level tech, don't care where you are not positive, that impacts everybody else. My job is to be the cheerleader for my staff, to listen to my team, to listen to my peers, to listen to the doctors. Yes, are we short some certain things? Absolutely. Do we have workarounds? Absolutely. Can we get this done? 100%. But by staying positive is really the strength in what we do to get over this.